It's your worst nightmare. Glacier.
Huh. Try to gang and we dumping. Glacier boy, it's a global warming. Now everybody wanna come join it. Nigga born in the ain't born in
it. Hey, bro. Hey.
Somebody let me up.
Don't stand staring at me. Don't get back.
Okay, and how do you feel about your win today?
I feel like I did pretty good. Team did good. You know, throw the ball a little more, come out with more aggression, be more hype, and come with this season.
Of course, this is just to improve for the season coming up, keeping our attitudes right and the down situations. Maybe we trying to score a lot, just trying to get as many stops as we can as a defensive unit too.
Did you think that you did good?
I think I did pretty good. I'm still learning the slot, so let's take some time.
Do you have any shout-outs?
Shout out my girlfriend. Shout out the whole team. Shout out God.
You feel me?
Just to get better overall, try to go back to state like we did last year.
Hey, let's hydrate. Good job today. Let's go. Hydrate. Get hydrated. Break it out.
Watch my 30. 1, 2, 3.
Go catch it.
Hey,
hey, let's
check my mop.
We tweeted a touchdown that she scored as a freshman. Do you remember that moment? And fast forward to today, like, what are your thoughts being a senior this year?
Well, it's been just a long, long road since that first touchdown, but I'm getting confidence in my teammates around us, and I think we can make some noise this year.
Can you kind of talk about the first three games where y'all qualified?
We just stick to the game plan, kept it short and sweet, and just kept the ball moving.
Thank you.
Shout out my girl over there. Shout out my boy. Shout out CK.
Yes, sir.
Hey, shout out Hot Nation. Shout out the Bill.
Turn up.
I
want
to shout out to God, my parents, my whole team out here.
Give me shout out.
Shout out Reed, shout out Brotherhood, shout out Paris, shout out Coach Keelan over there. Mom, yeah, mom too, yeah, parents, yeah.
Watch this short video.